Live garage sale game hunting. The garage sale's going on today. Really don't sound that promising, but you're guaranteed not to find anything if you don't go. So let's take a look. Honestly, can't believe how cold it already is in mid-September. Like a month ago, it was like scorching hot. So my question of the day for you all is, what games do you guys like to play online currently? Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 is now Xbox One compatible, so I figure the servers will be full of a lot more players again. Let me know in the comment section below what games you guys like to play online.
He's everywhere.
Okay.
He's on the hill and he's down here. Excuse me. Are you by chance the one answering messages on Kijiji? Or was it somebody else?
It might have been. My daughter ran the ad for us.
Okay, cool.
So was she answering things? What did she say?
I asked about like old video games. She made it sound like it's very likely.
Yeah, not video games. We have, I know we've got old movies and stuff. It's my mom's stuff, right? So I don't think she had a lot of video games, but
I could run a bar.
We did have
pretty much direct quote was, "I'm sure there's at least of one of everything like that." That's what they said to me when I was speaking to them on there.
Well, it's because we've got so much of everything from everybody's every generation.
All right. Thank you.
Have a good one.
Sorry.
That's okay. I like getting up at 7 a.m. on Saturday.
Man. It's about 2 weeks in a row that I've had to drive like 20 minutes out of my area because people are misleading with their garage sales just because they want people to show up. It's really unfortunate because I think you're going to buy some crap you don't even want. You know, like fuel is really expensive these days and, you know, time is valuable and it's really frustrating. You know, I just wish people would just say the kind of stuff they have in their garage sale and keep it at that. Don't say shit that you don't have. One more thing. All you people that post a garage sale and then don't end up having it but keep the advertisement up, you're going to hell. Four of these for free because someone just said take them. I didn't even ask about them. Well, looks like no luck on games today. I did that last garage sale I was at. There was like some Rock Band guitars I just saw. I was looking at them. I just started looking at them. And the old lady's like, if you know anybody that would want those, you can just take them. I'm like, alright, I'll take those. I played years ago like Rock Band with my brother and my cousin, but never really got into Guitar Hero. Anyways, I'll just give them away if I know anybody that's looking, or sell them extremely cheap just to make up for all the fuel I wasted today. Alright, hopefully some luck tomorrow at the flea market though. I'm gonna hit up the flea market again. And here we are, a very small, very not that good flea market. Actually, tiny today. What the hell? Is barely anybody set up. Ugh. Whatever. See how it goes, folks.
Oh, my arthritis is melting away.
Can you have a stamp, please?
No. Actually, here, folks, just do a little mark if you want.
Perfect. Thank you.
Good morning. How
are
you doing?
Yeah, you know, another day.
Another day, another dollar.
Yeah? I hope to make at least make a dollar.
Yeah, we can all holler. I like them little sayings.
Yeah?
Yeah. Go out, say, another I never, day, another dollar, you go upstairs and holler.
Like holler at your wife, or?
Just holler, so they can go buy candy.
Yeah, I looked at them.
$3 each.
$3.
Just in case.
Yeah.
just go out here doing, you know, there's not very many people set up. I hope more people get here. I think you mentioned to me that last time. Yeah, I think it was the last time it was actually on, because the last time it got canceled by smoke, I guess, is really, or rain, smoke or rain. Days where people are like, oh, we do have stuff, but I don't know where it is. Are those Professor Layton games good?
I like them, but they're not. They're just, they're puzzles.
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't. I think a lot of people can get into them, even people who don't like video games.
Right? And I saw everything.
I knew it.
Like, I have to think about it, because, like, this is not what I was expecting. I only brought, like $50 thinking it was a Sega Genesis, like.
That's what I'm talking about, right? I knew he would get a hold of you. Did he trash talk me at all?
No. Well, he said there's another guy who's interested.
A second time, more stuff comes out. Did he say what he's selling these for?
No, he never said he was selling
it. PS2. Yeah, you brought out games.
Yeah.
Did you have any more aside from that stuff?
No, that's it.
So overall, not a bad day at the flea market. Wasn't really going for finds. I just wanted to go, you know, record some video, you know, chat with some people that I haven't seen for a while. Go with the one game vendor there for a bit, just talking, catching up. He ended up buying this large Master System lot from this guy that I was talking to from a garage sale. I'm surprised he paid as much as he did. He paid $250 for all of it, which was still a pretty solid deal. And even though it would have been a good deal for my collection, there was nothing I wanted that bad, even though there was a rare game like Power Strike. I was shocked that he was willing to even pay $250, because turning that around locally, because he doesn't sell online, is going to be very tough. Only very specific people are looking for Master System, so he'll be holding on to that for a while. But yeah, I got a few games today. Like, I only spent like $4. I will recap that when I get home. Hey guys, so here's a quick recap what I got at the flea market today. It's Sunday, September 9th, 2018. As you guys can see, it's a very small flea market, barely anybody even set up. It's not advertised well, and it's kind of in the middle of nowhere. But I went and did a lap. The first thing I found was Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games. $1 for the DS, couldn't go wrong with that. Later on, this guy had a stack of PS2 games. I must have not saw his game stuff. It was on a truck. I guess he had like a Game Gear, but I'm not really into Game Gear. Picked up Sly 2 for $1. I do want all of these games, but whenever I come across them, the conditions are really bad. The disc looks really good. I can swap the case for a nice condition case that I got sitting around.
So yeah, happy to get that. I really like the artwork in those games. And then from the game vendor, I picked up these two Genesis games, Jeopardy and Pro Quarterback. I don't care about the games. I'm honestly going to just take out the games and sell them loose. I just wanted it for the cases because you guys can print cases, and even on regular paper, they come out pretty well because I got a lot of loose Genesis games I wouldn't mind printing out a cover for, and it just looks better on my shelf. So honestly, that was only $4 spent, so it's not bad for the flea market. So that's it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. Thank you for watching.